we've been together 10 years. I'm still not 100% sure he's not a serial killer. Okay, listen. Hear me out, all right? I do watch a lot of Dateline. Listen, I listen to a lot of murder podcasts. Yeah. And he fits the profile, okay? Here's the thing. We did meet doing comedy. He's a comedian. That's just one step away from being a clown. Very murdery, all right? Also, he owns a pressure washing business. That's a murder cleanup company. That's what that is. He's got a lot of bleach in barrels, and he could disappear me real quick if he wanted to. Most importantly, though, he's a middle-aged white dude. He wears glasses, and his middle name is Wayne. So...